want to go to the wasteland too? Or do you think I'd just get in the way? It means the grand opening of Lily's second workshop.
I need to go back to Adam. Roxanne, do you have a moment?
Of course. What brings such a cute angel fluttering on by today?
I'd appreciate it if you stopped talking like that.
Yes, yes. Oh, honey. Are you leaving?
That's a weird thing to say.
I guess jokes aren't really your forte. Ta-ta.
Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right, let's take a look at some of the stories of the citizens.
What? Who is it? A real angel? Huh? I've only heard about them in rumors. It's nothing to do with me. Can you leave? I have nothing to sell you.
Thank you. go away! Angel, if the news spreads that you're here, the Sentinels might come and take what's left. Can you not hear me? Hurry and go! Now!
I brought back what you asked for. Here.
Great work, Eve. That was your walk around the city.
It looked a little sad. So much empty space. Anyway, let's go to the wasteland, Adam.
Well, there are still some issues with the Tetrapod steering system. So I'm afraid we're not able to leave just yet.
Then when will you be ready?
Unfortunately, it's going to take longer than a day.
Then I'll go ahead on foot. You can use the drone to guide me.
What? The wasteland is a lot bigger than you think.
I can't just sit here and wait. In fact, I want to see the wasteland with my own eyes.
You're one of a kind, Eve. All right, I'll guide you with the drone.
Please be careful.
Yes, Thank you.
The wasteland is that way.
Eve, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about time the drone got an upgrade. Come over here. I want to go to the wasteland too. Or do you think I'd just get in the way? I'm starting to like this place.
I'll stop by if I have the chance.
Thank you so much. I hope to see you again.
How dull.
Hey.
Oh, it's you.
What do you mean, dull?
Oh, I guess you heard that. I'm sorry if I offended you, Angel.
I wasn't asking for an apology. I just wanted to know why you said that. What is this place?
This is my shop, Wen Hair Salon. I'm Kasim, the hairstylist.
Hair.
I style your hair so you feel better and confident. Your hair looks great. It's full of potential. But that potential is hidden at the moment. That's why I said it is dull.
Is that so? Are you saying you can make my hair less dull?
Of course. But I don't have the proper tools with me right now. Those so-called scavengers stole them. I can't run a business without my tools. But then they probably just threw them away. Those tools would be useless to them.
Thrown away? Where?
Things like that usually end up in the landfill in the wasteland.
Okay. I can look for them. In return, you will style my hair.
Sounds good to me. I'm missing three items: scissors, hair dryer, and hair straightener.
Understood.
I'll be waiting here, Angel.
You must be the Angel. Sorry, but can you spare a moment?
What's going on?
I normally wouldn't get a stranger involved in Sentinel's business, but I'm worried about my comrades and I can't afford to send a search party.
What happened?
As you know, Natibas are unpredictable creatures. Finding a new variant is not even a big deal, as long as we can handle it. This particular new variant recently appeared in the wasteland, so we've been keeping an eye on it. But one of my scout teams has not returned to Zion yet.
A new variant, you say?
Yes, a formidable monster. Its entire neck and shoulders had evolved into a weapon. I'll send you the coordinates. There's an abandoned oil storage facility in a remote corner of the wasteland. The scout team was guarding the area.
So, you want me to find those sentinels?
Yes. Thank you. Angel, you'll need useful information in order to operate outside of Zion. Did you know that there is an information dealer in the city? I think it'll be worth it for you to meet that person, despite their character.
The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right, I've entered the scanned coordinates of Altus Lavoir. Let's go.
Doesn't have power.
Huh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. We're going to have to go and check.
solar tower. It looks like this is it. I see a drone over there. Maybe it can tell us what the problem is.
Hello. I'm service 001. Standard service drone. Requesting administrator assistance. An error occurred in Solar Tower Orca A091078CQ. Reboot sequence status failed. Cover device malfunction. Requesting administrator assistance. The error cannot be resolved with the current service drone functionality. Stopping power supply to nearby facilities. Update, supply camp status, inactive. Administrator confirmation required.
Hang on, I can't figure out what you're trying to say. Are you saying that the solar tower cover is damaged?
I am sorry. Service drone, language capabilities limited. Cover device requires confirmation from administrator. Resolve error as soon as possible.
System error. Reboot failed.
There must be some kind of issue with the facility. Wait a minute. That looks like the service drone is stuck in the debris.
Thank you, Administrator. Thank you. System maintenance may now resume.
Good. At least the drone is intact.
System is now all clear. Reboot successful.
Did that solve the problem? I'll have to check it out.